Road, another stream. Metal Gear Solid 5.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.
Snake, do you remember? Amanda told us right before the Diamond Dogs. We were lucky to get. Once word of Big Boss's return, I had the R&D team in.
Okay, let's see.
The Kremlin never expected to have this much trouble against the Mujahideen. Afghanistan is a tribal society.
Ooh,
tradition demands that its people stand up to any outsiders who set foot on their land. With the honor of their people at stake, they have everything to fight for. No matter how hard the Soviets hit them, they continue to appear out of nowhere, striking back, then vanishing again. But there's one thing even the Mujahideen fear. Every last one of them. The Soviet gunships. They're highly maneuverable and equipped with massive firepower. Plus, the underside of the fuselage is heavily armored. The Mujahideen can barely scratch them with their small arms. Anyone who hangs around gets mowed down by the gunship's heavy machine guns. This new honeybee weapon that was given to the Hamid fighters, it's no doubt something to help them strike back against the gunships.
Rifles,
which makes it a weapon that could change the course of the war. Those guerrilla fighters known as Mujahideen don't actually belong to a single organization. Afghanistan is a multi-ethnic country. You've got the Pashtuns, the Tajiks, Uzbeks, Hazaras, and each of them is split into their own tribes, large and small. Each ethnicity has several rebel organizations that their various tribes gather under. They're united under the banner of jihad, but that doesn't mean they work like a single standing army. Just look at the area around Smossy Fort. A lot of Tajiks used to live there, but they fled after the Soviets started their scorched earth campaign. With the area...
That's a lullaby? Develop some of these weapons and stuff. Single shot trunk lance handgun, dismantle, mobile delivery, but has poor rapid fire capability. That's okay, better. Penetration, the damage is go down. Development. Oh, I need more stuff. More resources to get it going. Sorry, guys, I'm nerding out for a bit. Let's see. Sources for that. come back. Reduce dispatch time. Oh, okay. I don't like that. Speaker. Heavy duty outboard loudspeaker and sound broadcast device developed to raise friendly unit morale. It's a psychology warfare against, however, is effective in actual combat is yet unclear. Can we put on Wendy? Where's bullet? Hell yeah, I want Wendy to be secure. Wendy's my road dog. Okay, these like the animals and things. Let's go see if we can develop some other stuff. So much GMP, I don't even know what to do with it all. Capture cage? Okay, let's see what we do with that. mean, I pay these guys to build stuff, so clearly I should probably be developing it. Didn't I already do this pistol? Yeah, no, I did this already. Oh, quick. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah, I can't do the rest of these yet. Alright guys, do... You know what, let's do some side ops, because I think like a lot of those little like things will help out later on. I see secure the ride submachine gun blueprint. I don't know what that is. And unlucky dog. But let's go with this.
I want to trade my Xbox One in and get PS4 Pro. I want to change. How is the Pro? You know anything?
Yeah, sorry, I don't know too much about the Pro. I'm still rocking the original. And, Pro really only seems really like if you got a 4K, that's what you'll want to do.
And if you got 4K, I have not had a PlayStation since 2.
Oh, well, definitely get 4. I had 3. I'm not gonna lie. 3 was, it was good if you liked the, exclusives and stuff. But 4 is definitely a really good console. Like I say, with the Pro, if you got a 4K display and you could really, you know, take advantage of it, go for it. But if you're still rocking 1080 like I am, and it's not really worth the upgrade.
I have 4K LG old 6.5 inch.
Okay. Yeah, I would definitely get it then, you know.
As requested, we've added an analyzer function to your binoculars. Now you can view soldiers or POWs and get a readout on their rank or any special skills they might have. Depending on their skills, they may even be able to develop new types of weapons or items. Ooh, try it out the next time you're thinking of fooling someone.
I know my job, you don't have to tell me, buddy. Oh, back into hell.
How is this GM?
Oh, what was that? Oh, look at Wendy's waiting for me.
And you play Last of Us in Uncharted 1-4.
Oh, Uncharted 4? Yeah, I like that too. We go into there. What?
How is the game?
Oh, so far, Metal Gear Solid 5, I like it. Really good, a lot of open world stuff. Really attack things the way you want. I like that. I said, I know I don't have to, but I really actually try to play this game stealthy, but yeah, I'm not so good at it. But at least for that, they give you like a lot of options to handle it, however you want to handle it. Alright, I'm not scoping any enemies out. Oh. Oh, there's a truck.
Thank you.
So let's look around. Find some supplies or something. I'm not really seeing much. Gotta be a little careful. Alright, so we're looking for blueprints. Tell me if you guys see any blueprints. Let me know.
This game, a lot of stealth.
Yeah. I mean, not really. Like, if you want to go guns blazing, you can do it. You know, but, you know, Metal Gear Solid has always been about being stealthy. But they don't punish you too bad if you want to go all guns a-blazing. I say you gotta be careful, because if you like knock things over or make too much noise, they're gonna alert your enemy. Okay, well, they're starting back up to go. Yeah, with the binoculars, I try to use them to make sure I can scout like enemies ahead of time. See, like that guy right there. And there's obviously a turret. So now, knowing I go this way, I know what to look out for. I see, so let's go take him out so he doesn't become a problem. Could be alerts his friends, I gotta take him in and all that. As fun as that is, not today.
Security forces must know something about the targets.
Oh crap.
After you grab or hold up an enemy, try interrogating them.
Okay, we must have just now entered the area. I can't even read the holdups for you guys. Sorry about that. Let's see if we can get some info from him.
Talk.
Tell me what I want to know. There, one, two. Thank you.
Where's
everybody
else?
You're not cool, buddy. You're just being an a-hole. Never leave the bodies out. It's one thing I learned. You gotta put them somewhere. And even if it's just this little dirty little hut or something. But somewhere they can't easily find them. Okay. Let's hide here. Is that blueprint?
What level you on?
Level? They don't really have levels in here. But I haven't been playing the game too long. Oh. Careful, come out. I didn't even see him. I'm trying to think, did I get the... Take this guy out and see what we can actually find. That's what we are with the shot. Diamonds for some money. More stuff for us. Let's make some more gear. Okay. I'll see if we can get that guy. Get some more intel. So another thing is to interrogate these guys. Get some info like we did. It makes it a little easier, you know, what we're looking for. Let's go wake one of, both of these guys up, see if they got any good intel for us. Yeah, they could be something special with them. Let's see.
Get up!
Spit it out. We're finally a highly skilled soldier. So we have a soldier that we want to get.
Where are your friends?
I hope it's that guy we already have knocked out. That'll make it a little easier. Okay, so there's another guy we have. So we want to get him because he's going to be a good part of our team. Nothing else to try here. As fun as it's not doing, it will get you pretty far. Hmm. Let's just see if he knows anything. Hit the diamonds. Hot diamonds here? Okay.
Where are your friends?
Definitely want some more diamonds. Alright, go to sleep. You're going with me. Join a real team. Chance to make it, like the mods. Deuces. Pretty sure he shit himself, but whatever. He cleaned him up.
You gotta extract him.
Yeah, I believe in him. Oh shoot, truck. I left a couple bodies out. Materials, sorry, diamond. Yeah, that's diamond over there. I lied, I thought there was only one guy, so that's definitely my fault.
Stop!
Feel like going, we can do that. I'm not trying to be in enemy. They're calling up. A lot of patience, a lot of patience. I probably could hit him in the... it's just out the way. Windy, let's get the hell out of here. Whoa, whoa, come on, Wendy. We can outrun the storm, Wendy. We can outrun it. Okay.
Whoa!
I just gotta be careful because I don't want to be caught. That doesn't matter, I can run away too. Wandering mother base soldier. Still wants the battlefield. Come on, Wendy. Let's get our crew back. Definitely check that out later. Let's not be too concerned, just walk in there. Ooh. fight them. Go. Oh, one of these guys. I got nothing to say to you.
Stop!
I'll get you! Stop! I'll get you! Stop! Stop! A lot of pressure here. Alright, I got very good pressure. 100% chance. Alright, now brace yourself in. Buckled up. I wonder if that's humane.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I was assuming that's what's gonna happen. Sorry, buddy. No wind. Just for little old me. Okay. That might take a minute, but...
Бостон, но осторожно, конец связи.
Speak.
You better hope it's not you.
Слайдин, это кафе. Открыть подавляющий миномётный огонь по противнику. Прием.
Sundays in this movie. Nick, Nickelodeon. I hit him in the head, I thought. damn specialist down here. What's the, okay? The specialist is right behind me.
He's coming too. Roger that. You gotta extract him.
Hey, that's a lot of goddamn specials. I didn't know that.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I mean, I guess we look around now.
That container is filled with raw materials. Looks like they're using those colored
Found an outpost. None of those can be extracted by developing the cargo full-ton recovery, blah, blah, blah. The unprocessed material. Side container, bring mother base, and turn them into processing.
Hands on the outside to tell the contents apart. Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for Diamond Dogs.
How did I get it? Because I had this issue last time. This is uniform, prosthetic arm, tools. Let's see. Alright, use the balloon to extract. Use on animals. Oh, is this the one I want? Vice. Mortars. Oh, okay, so. I need better R&D team and stuff. Let's see. Let's go to staff. Because that's really going to come in handy if I can do that. Damn, not enough ready. My lenses on my night vision, but that's cool. They could always develop a better one.
Okay.
I can't see. I'm blind.
That back in. I need them to be level 8, my support. I always forget my turns. Yeah. Now it's costing. Yeah. 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 These guys, I might get a special. Yeah. Sometimes you gotta do what you want to get what you need. Yeah.
Spit it out.
Especially.
Where are the others?
What you got for me, player? Ooh, a mortar. Kinda weak, son.
Where are your friends?
specialist is obviously camping, but it's gotta be the one that's still. Scare me, pick your ass up. Who do you know?
Speak. Where are your friends?
Blah blah. You don't know crap.
Where are your friends?
Assuming that was his stuff.
He's coming too. Roger that. Really, Wendy? Come on. Hold it, guys. One second. I'll be right back.
Dad, remember the beach?
All right, guys, back. Let's see what we can do.
Whoa!
Let's do this real quick. Actually, let's resupply. And let's do. The staff real quick. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, really? Wow. My fault. Okay, hopefully I get all my stuff this time. Mouths. Sorry guys, wrong bud. Supplies over there. Oh, we're actually going the other way. Yeah. Cutting off short, guys, but I think that's gonna be it for today. Let's checkpoint save. Alright, we'll definitely be on tomorrow. Take it easy, guys. And always Rip Your Gaming, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Take it easy.